All right, so let's just say one of these broke. So we're gonna try and change one of these out. And this is if they break. Yeah. Usually, I've seen a couple people that these tabs have broke on for whatever reason. All right, so we'll take that off. Pull out that piece. This is the replacement piece. And we'll take this other half off. Got that out. All right, so we're gonna install this one on here. And it's gonna go this way. Line up the screws. I generally replace the screws, but that's up to whoever's doing it. If you're just making a repair or upgrading. Now those are in. Here's our piece. This is the other piece, the second piece that goes with it. We're gonna take the screws and the nut and all this. Take the spring off, take the washer off. Put the bolt, goes that way. And we'll take the spring, put the spring inside the fitting there. Put that all together. Stick the bolt in. Run it through to the other side. Hard to do when it's moving around. Oh, come on. Best take the leg off. Get the nut, put the nut on the back. Make sure that nut on the back side seats. A little snuggy snug on here. Till it locks into place. All right. Oh, it don't need to be tight. This is, take this piece and slide it in like so. Take the weight off of this leg. And snug it back up. All right. Use a number 6 by 1/2 inch long Phillips screw. I forgot. Okay. Run that in there like so. And your spider's fixed. And you can still move it. There you go.